Well, new this midday, there could soon be a second COVID vaccine available for teens. Moderna just filed for emergency use authorization used for adolescents. That's ages 12 to 17. Right now, only Pfizer is approved for teen. There is no word yet on when the government will consider that request or how fast it will be made available.